now they can take a knee and go into victory formation and get Jamie Dubose his second state title since arriving at Prattville. 46 seconds left here at Bryant-Denny Stadium. The Lions of Prattville. So much tradition. So many championships. And tonight, a team that's used to scoring 33 points. They're averaging that. Has 35 tonight. And that's enough to get them a state championship. They've got too many men on the field in the victory formation. But that's going to back them up.
Everybody wants to be a part of history.
You want to be out there for the team photo, huh?
Got to.
That's one guy that's not happy about the picture, though. Doesn't really hurt anything.
Prior to the snap, substitution infraction on the offense. 5-yard penalty. We play first down.
Really, in this formation, you only need the center and the quarterback, right?
Just two to go.
I guess you want a safety back there, just in case. Prattville, what a comeback. It was 28-14. They rallied. Justin Thomas takes a knee. Clock ticking down to 40 seconds. They'll have to do that one more time. 34 seconds, 33 seconds, 30 seconds, and now the final snap for Prattville.
Well, for Caleb Gullidge and Justin Thomas, they'll have plenty of chances to play on this football field for the next 4 years for the University of Alabama, but no one will ever be able to take this moment away.
Justin Thomas takes the knee, fitting enough, because his offense rallied from 28-14 down. The celebration begins. 3, 2, 1. The legacy is sealed. Prattville is once again state champions.
Could we have asked for a better close to this 2011 high school football season? So much has gone on all the way from Huntsville to Daphne here in the state of Alabama, but it's the Prattville Lions who close it off. They are the last team to win here at the Super 6. A fantastic season and a fantastic game to close it up.
5 was the magic number tonight. Justin Thomas on offense. Then the big interception as well from Dallas Powell. And Prattville secures another state championship. The coaches coming down from the booth to celebrate as well.